He's breathing.
Yeah. I feel like if you're in any situation whatsoever where you feel the need to assure some, oh yeah, they're definitely alive. That's a bad situation. She couldn't think of anything. She's like, well, he's alive. And like, as if that would quell anybody's concerns, as if that would be a question in anybody's mind, which wasn't the question at all, right? They asked, like, do you think he's going to make it until then?
It is mind-blowing to me how idiotic, incompetent,